Alright, so we have some of the best extreme sports stars in Trinidad and Tobago in the front of the library here. It has been a wonderful day today, seeing all kinds of different talents being exposed here in Trinidad and Tobago. So the front here of the library, we have Keegan Owls, all the way from St. James. This guy is one of the best BMX freestyle riders in the entire world. You'll see this guy all over television. He hails all the way from St. James. Keegan. This is Keegan right here. This guy is one of the best. He won several international BMX freestyle competitions all over the entire world. And this is the sport of BMX freestyle. Spastic spinning on the back wheel. One of the greatest in the world. Local talent and his best here. The next rider up is all the way from Belmont. His name is Brandon Holder. This guy holds a bronze medal at last year's Monster Energy exams that took place in the GPA Conference, an international BMX freestyle competition with 95 athletes from 23 countries. He was one of the riders on the Wheel of BMX Freestyle Tour earlier in the year, where we visited 10 different schools exhibiting the sport of BMX Freestyle. Let's make some noise for some of Trinidad and Tobago talents. I can hear you! Alright. Next talent up. This guy is one of the greatest guys on football. This is a different level of football. This guy is MTD. He does all kinds of freestyle tricks on the ball. Look at him go! All over! Just imagine the kind of balance that goes in, the kind of concentration. He told me earlier today he practices 4 to 6 hours every single day. This is the kind of work that makes you one of the best. And he is one of the best in Trinidad and Tobago, representing us all over the world in the sport of freestyle football. Let's make some noise to MTD! Yeah! What a time to Dunn Jackson and Miss Debbie Goodman and the staff here at the National Library for having this amazing event. What's the also time to Minister of Communication? Look at MTD go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! I can hear you! Level of concentration here. He does shows all over Trinidad, bringing motivational speeches to the young people. So when you are skills and dedication, can you look at this guy go? He'll be representing us in Europe. Freestyle football, this is MTD! Wow! And the next talent up, this guy is all the way from the best of the best, Robot Man, introducing the top talent here, breakdancing to a whole different level. Look at this guy shine, thrilled to go. Wow, a new version of Michael Jackson here, bringing back the style of breakdancing, freestyle at its best. I remember this in the days of party time. Look at this guy go. What amazing talent emanating from Trinidad and Tobago. Different level business right here. Wow. Robot Man. One of the guys who represented Trinidad. Trinidad and Tobago at the Monster Energy BMX Freestyle competition that took place at the G-Pen Complex. We saw some of the best guys in the world. X Games gold medal athletes. We were supposed to put on some boxing and so on today. Unfortunately, we didn't get around to time to really put on that show. This aspect of the sport is called BMX Flatland. That's where you do tricks on the ground. Rider of the year, Keegan Nalis. This guy has been to Spain, Belgium, Costa Rica, Germany, France. And he is one of the best. And this is why he has 90 pounds of pressure in his front
just
wheel.
Your hand there.
Look at him
just
though.
And just
no
your hand.
Breaks on his bike. Takes a lot of concentration. Trick after trick. Combination after combination. Speed 90 miles an hour. This is Keegan Nalis of Trinidad. And up next. Belmont talent. This guy was sending his crazy on the We Love BMX Freestyle School Tour. We did 12 schools throughout Trinidad, reaching out to 5,000 kids. That's what you call a funny hop tail whip. This guy usually rides BMX Park. It's an aspect of BMX Freestyle where you do tricks on the ramp. But he's trying his best here to do some tricks on the ground. This is called BMX Flatland, and that's called a decade. Brandon Holder from Belmont. One last trick. Going for the grand was about to stand on the handlebar. We want to thank the National Library and all the hardworking people for making such a wonderful event happening here today. And thanking all the sponsors. This is getting bigger and better. Up next, the freestyle master on his football. MTE. He practices every single day. 4 to 6 hours every day. He has been doing shows talking to the kids. Bringing a different level of football. I'd call him a gymnast with a bike and a football. Let's see what he's got going here. This is taking football to a whole different level. A mixture of gymnastics and freestyle. Look at the kind of control this guy has. MTD. Wow! All over! Trinidad and Tobago, I can hear you!
No!
Wow! One of the best here in the Caribbean region. He entered several international competitions. With a freestyle football. And this guy is Dylan. Going for the body hop trick. And this is Brandon Holder standing on his handlebars. Wow. BMX freestyle mixed with freestyle football and a little bit of breakdancing. We have some of the extreme talents of Trinidad to be going live with here. Something brand new. All he needs for you to do. Wow. Go on, Dylan. Look at him go. A different kind of talent here. Look at that. That's what we're talking about. Bringing the inspiration to the young people here in Trinidad and Tobago. Teaching him some of that freestyle football skills. development time, yeah. Alright, man. Alright. Yeah, that's right, that's gonna go to something. Yeah, setting up for something new. Remember these like three on the top, right? That's it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, so this is MTV, Freestyle Football from Trinidad and Tobago. This guy is getting himself ready for some international competition. He's been doing really good. This is not really a new sport, there's a couple of guys in Trinidad and Tobago doing this. It's a different kind of discipline in the sport of football. Look at this man. I remember in my time just raising that ball 10 times was a challenge. But this guy is using every single part of his body. MTD. Final trick from Keegan out here. Keegan is 23 years young. He was also on the riders at the We Love BMX Freestyle School Tour, where a bunch of BMX Freestyle riders visited several schools in Trinidad and Tobago to exhibit the sport of BMX Freestyle. This is not cycling. This is a different discipline by itself. Every trick, it's a different concentration. No brakes on his bike. Link after link. And that's going to be it for Keegan Isles. Going to thank you here today. We're going to do one last link. Robot Man is going to do one last combination. And this is going to be the end of our presentation here today. This guy is one of the best at what he does. A return of party time.